first, you must understand that Danville is the most haunted city in the whole state. Milo is like a paranormal investigator walking the city. It's filled with ghosts. Ghosts that are unable to move on for mysterious reasons. And they speak to Milo.
Hi, Milo!
Afternoon!
Hey, Milo!
Good afternoon.
Hey, Milo, look! I can fly now! Look at me! Man, I love flying!
So the ghosts are all friendly?
No. Only like half the ghosts are friendly. The other half are evil.
What does any of this have to do with Milo or Murphy's Law?
That's the thing. There is no Murphy's Law. Bum, bum, bah.
It's really just the ghosts that are causing all the damage and destruction that gets attributed to Milo.
Why did they have to make my latte so hot?
Someone took the bolt I needed. It's just a 5/8. Is this my 5/8? Who took the bolt I needed? The 5/8.
Milo wanders through town looking for clues to why these souls are trapped here. Using mystical and cursed objects collected from across the globe that he carries around in his backpack, he helps to free the dead.
I found the bolt you lost. Here's a cold sports drink. Much better than lattes. It might feel good on the throat.
Or exorcise the really bad ones.
Back! The power of this Doctor's Own Comic compels you!
I never even considered that as a possibility.
Murphy's Law is absolutely real. I've been there when it's happened. How do you explain that time we were trapped on that runaway sled?
Ghost bobsled team.
Runaway fire truck?
Ghost fireman.
Runaway hamasaur?
Ghost dragon.
Ghost dragon?
Yes, there are many forces at work here. I mean, look at the backpack that he was given by... never mind.
Wait, just where do you think he got his backpack?
I'd rather not say.
Chad, where do you think he got it?
Bigfoot.
Okay, we're all done here. Thank you. Please return to your spooky chair in the shadows. Thank you.
A cult.
Thank you.
Oh, I knew you were prepared to hear this tale.